That thing's awesome.
I thought the color was going to be like a base coat of the candy root beer over top of that.